make a couple of opening remarks, and then we'll open it up for questions on today's transaction.
Thanks, everybody, for coming. I guess you could say from a general manager's standpoint, this is a year in the making, if you will. Approximately a year ago at this time, they'll make the trade for Tracy Relation with Italy Iron Box. It turned out to be a good deal for us, but the point was is that there was a secondary owner who was making playoffs. For all the things that he did in the offseason, changing our coaching staff, and a number of player changes, I just really hope and wish with all of our planning that I would be on this end of the stick, so to speak, this year, not be a seller again, third-year-old buyer. Trade that we made today with Toronto, I think, represents that my feeling, my feeling as an organization, is that they're the players, the coaches, the ownership, as well as that we have our best team that we've ever had here, that we have a chance to go on the playoffs. And I think it's incumbent on management who've been in these situations, where's the five-year product, the tools that you own, and thus we made good in Toronto this morning. To me, this culmination is a lot of work going along. We've got all of our pro amateur teams, we're all coaches, if you will. We really felt that we had an opportunity to make that level for a veteran defenseman for it. Shop in Toronto. This morning we picked up Cody, Franson, and Santorelli. Two players that we drafted and developed. Two players that are obviously very familiar with Nashville as they played here before. I think it's fair to say that they are much better players and more mature players now that they left Nashville. I'm very confident that they will sit and see them into our lineup that I think will be with a lot of Cody Franson is one of the better defensemen in all the national lineups. 6'5", got one of the best shots in the league. He's playing in all situations now. He's leading the top hitters in the league. He's just much more all around game. Mike Santorelli has what I think to be really makes a difference right now in that scheme. Mike is one of the fastest skaters in the league, but he can be a dynamic player. I think he's going to give their coaching staff a lot of options. He can play all three forward positions, he can take face offs, he can kill penalties, he's one of the better shootout guys. So again, I think he's just really adding not only just players, he's added quality to our team, and certainly depth. The really good part of doing this is that the trading deadline, as you all know, is a very hectic time for all of us managers. It's sometimes tough, and sometimes get shut out in that last day or so. Here we are with 26 games to go on the schedule. I know we have good chemistry energy, but you've got to simulate two more guys into your lineup. I think the fact that we have 26 games left is going to really allow any pickup situations to resolve and resolve. And it's time to get our players are excellent choices for our team.
So you're going to kick back between now and the trade deadline and watch the show?
We got managers meetings in Boca Raton in the middle of March, but I'm going to head out there tomorrow. I'm being smart. I like where our team looks like now. It feels like the right team. It feels like the right number of players. But, you know, we've still got 2.5 weeks to pay strong attention to it. Like that, we're going to play more like these communities and what have you. But, if things go well, I really like where we are right now.
Do you love to say that half the time we make a deal for the deadline and just follow them? It sounds like a bar in your dream, or probably not.
Well, today we sit with 24 players, 2 goalies, 8 defensemen, 14 forwards. I think that's probably the right number. Again, we traded Lipson in the deal, but we're also really happy with our depth down in the line. And the quality of our depth down in the line, I mean, trading another draft choice for a player right now, I can't get over 23 yet. Ellis on the IR, so it feels good to me right now. And but I do have to March 2nd. We've still got lots of games, watching lots of games, and meeting with our coaches every day, talking about our strengths.
this offer, something like that, we'll address it now.
Obviously, there wasn't a problem.